Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Amazon Echo Wi-Fi. Amazon Echo devices are highly portable. Not only can you move Echo devices around your house, you can also pack them up and take them with you on the road, whether you're on a work trip or a family vacation. However, if you do this, you'll need to connect your Echo device to a Wi-Fi network. Changing the Wi-Fi network your Amazon Echo device is connected to can be done in a matter of minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Amazon Echo Wi-Fi network. Step 1. Tap to launch the Amazon Alexa app on your smart device. Your Amazon Alexa home screen opens. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu flies in from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in the menu. The Settings menu appears. Step 4. Tap Device Settings in the top part of the Settings menu. The All Devices screen appears, displaying a list of all of the devices associated with your Amazon Alexa account. Step 5. Tap the name of the Amazon Echo device where you want to change the connected Wi-Fi. An information screen for that device appears. Step 6. Navigate to the wireless section and then find the Wi-Fi network field. The Wi-Fi network field will display the wireless network your Amazon device is currently connected to. Tap the blue change text that appears to the right of the Wi-Fi network field. The Begin Echo Dot Setup screen appears. Step 7. Tap Continue at the bottom of the Begin Echo Dot Setup screen. A screen appears telling you to wait for the orange light ring to appear. Step 8. Hold down the Action button on your Amazon Echo device for 6 seconds until the orange light ring appears on your Amazon Echo device. The Action button icon looks like a dot. Tap Continue after the orange light ring appears on your device. Step 9. The next screen tells you to connect your device to your Echo Dot. Open the list of available Wi-Fi connections on your device, and then tap to select the connection named Amazon that's followed by three numbers. Alexa will chime in over your Echo speaker, telling you that you've connected and instructing you to go back to the Alexa app. Step 10. After opening the Alexa app, a screen with a check mark that says Continue Echo Dot Setup appears. Tap Continue at the bottom of the screen. The next screen prompts you to select the Wi-Fi network you want to connect your Amazon Echo device to. Tap to choose the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to on this screen. The next screen prompts you for the password associated with your selected wireless network. Enter your password and then tap Connect. A Preparing Your Echo Dot screen appears. The progress bar will move across this screen as the Wi-Fi connection with your Echo device is being established. After the wireless connection is established, the Your Echo Dot is Online screen appears, informing you that your Echo device is ready to start using. Congratulations! You now know how to change your Amazon Echo Wi-Fi. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.